Welcome back to another Wasteland 2 survival game. This is the ship here. Alright, so we're going back into Wasteland. Now, in the previous video, we had just got done finding out what happened to poor Ace. Looked like some big-ass robot ripped his ass apart. But we got the repeaters. Now we need to go to the Ag Center and Hypool. Now, as discussed, we can only go to one of them. We can go to the other one afterwards, but pretty much everything is dead there. So this is kind of one of those choices you must make. We're going to go with the Ag Center because it's probably the better of the two. Alright. And I forgot my own rule. Always get water. Now, we would have had enough water to get there, but I prefer to stay topped off. That's important in this game. So never forget to top off. But luckily, we save our game every time we go someplace. And especially every time we re-up on ammo, as we did before. So we're just going to run over here, hit the little well. So we've got full canteens and we're ready to walk the Arizona desert. I've been to Arizona. Parts of it look exactly like this. Without any atomic bombs. Alright, we should be getting the SOSs.
Is anybody out there? This is Hypool. We are under attack. I repeat, we are under attack. Raiders with mortars and explosives are blasting our walls. If anybody can hear this, come at once. Don't know how long we can hold up.
Ranger Citadel, this is Ag Center. Come in. We're under attack. The plants, they're mutating out of control. They're tearing my people apart.
Ag Center, this is Citadel Base.
Yes, the plants are tearing each other apart. So basically what we have here is one of two story arcs that are based off of two different movies, I would like to point out. One of which is Cherry 2000, which would be the Hypool. And the other one, personally, I would say is based off Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. Now, the only reason I say Hypool is based off Cherry 2000 is the dam kind of structure that they're actually working with looks very similar.
Impressive. You move fast, Echo One. Just hope it's not... Now listen, deal with the emergency situation first before proceeding to the satellite dish. Repeat, talk to Kathy Lawson and take care of her emergency. Uh-huh. Suspicious, isn't it, Echo One? Like someone... 10-4, Echo One.
But there was something we forgot to do, but that's okay. We'll do that on the way back. Okay, we don't ever need to get anywhere near those guys. Alright, so we need to have a lot of awareness. We're looking for some very specific things to avoid or shoot at range. Alright. Whoa! Did I seriously hit the guy behind it too? That's pretty amazing. Big ass insects. Lots of them. All right. Thanks. All right. Unfortunately, due to that. Alright, let's see if I can get this guy. Oh, I got him. That kind of sucked. Not as much as that did, though. Alright. Hopefully. There we go. Okay, so nobody took any damage in that. That's really important. So let's go pick everything up. Larva goo. At least it's worth some money. Not much, but it's worth some. Alright. Okay, that right there is a problem, and we are not going to...
You can't just blow yourselves up right in front of the door.
Nope. Now, in general, you're always going to want to go to single when doing that.
Can you hear me?
Yes, we hear you.
You pricks better be the damn Rangers. We've been calling for help about time. Yes, we need help. What have I been saying? I'm opening the doors now.
All right. Now that pod thing there, you definitely want to kill, because those things, when they explode, they infect you, it's AoE damage, it sucks. But you can use the fact that they explode to help you tactically.
Rangers, where have you been?
Dude,
Ms.
I got
Lawson,
here right as the call
came in.
Meet
the new recruits.
In.
Recruits, meet Ms. Lawson.
Forget the friendly introductions, Angie. Wasn't the deal we made with the Rangers, we give you food, you give us protection? Well, your recruits are looking pretty goddamn well fed, but we've been up to our tits in killer...
You should take it from here, recruits. Learning to deal with angry citizens is part of the job.
Yeah, thanks.
As if the rest of this craziness was... Come to think of it, everyone, if I could get one of those pods, I suppose a handful of fragments of pods. If we don't find a cure, the...
Yeah, there's no way in hell I'm going for an intact one. Alright. There's monitors, farmers, researchers, Rose, help.
About time. Now, the computer... If you can get the computer working, you can shut down the pumps from there. If not...
All right.
Yes, go. Do your job.
So, we do have a vendor here. So let's, let's get some supplies here. Unfortunately, nothing that is overly good. No ammo. But this short barrel is actually really kind of cool. But we can sell stuff to him. And more importantly, he has this rust bucket. Now, the rust bucket is really pretty much an upgrade for her. If you notice, it's a significant upgrade. But it's also a little expensive. So, we're just going to sell off some trash first. Actually. Alright. Okay. Alright, the first thing we're going to probably want to do is go talk to the Miss Rose. Rose will end up joining you, and this is really cool. Alright, so we get Rose. Let's take a look at Rose real quick. She carries a shotgun. This is kinda gonna be cool in so many ways. It's classed as a handgun, but it's still a shotgun. Alright, skill-wise, she's a surgeon, awesome. Computer science, awesome. Handguns, great. Not much else. So, yeah, her shooting ability is not going to be great, but hey, it uses 12 gauge ammo, and we like that. Alright, let's start going and looking through some of these doors and whatnot. Let's see. And a trap. Okay, well, let's see if our rogue. No, apparently he cannot. Alright, let's see if he can open this. Apparently that's going to be really easy. Let's see what's inside. Oh. Too bad, I need ammo. Her office is up. Pigsty. Alright, I really want to know what's in here, so I'm going to risk something here. This might blow up in my face. Most likely will blow up in my face. Alright. Alright, you know what? It's times like this that we use brute force. Wow. And now we have debuffs. Well, that should tell you something, that some things are just not meant to be opened. Even in a video game. Oh wow, we got it open. So let's see. Okay. That's a lock and a code panel. All right, so that means our computer specialist. Or not. Wow. So definitely don't have the skills needed to break into that. Probably a good thing. Electronic lock, okay. Woo! Old Navy revolver. That's really nice, actually. We're gonna keep that, definitely, on Rose. Give her some ammo just in case. I know I'm going to need ammo. Make sure. Well, now that's just nasty. So yeah, apparently people are turning into these freakishly looking things and exploding. Now there's a door over here. We should probably check inside there. There might be something special. Okay. Aggressive countermeasures. That seems a little scary. Luckily, we got 90 seconds left on. Wow. You know what? Hold on. We're just gonna Okay, so there's a trap on it. Let's see. Aggressive countermeasures, my ass. All right, trap is taken care of. And I heard the word, or I read the word tumbler. Okay, so we've got a sap glove, which is kind of crap. And more ammo and junk. Alright, so we got some more ammo. That's always a great thing. Alright, let's orient our camera.
Bunch of researchers and farmers under attack in the greenhouse. You've got to get rid of the animals attacking them and clear a path out.
Now that we've cleared, crap. So this is gonna be one of those save them or else kind of deals. Okay. That was not good. I think our gypsy is gonna have a little bit better luck. Well, I think I pissed them off. Alright, while we're at it. Whoa, no, no. Now we're shooting these from range and collecting up the pieces just so we don't have any issues when we reload. And did I get them all? Mm-hmm. Just rotate around, make sure. I do believe I have. Okay, so go back to group. Actually, a bunch of us can level up now, so let's go ahead and do that.
Go ahead. Echo 1, your team's recent progress merits a number of field perks. Congratulations, Echo 1.
Alright, so go ahead and alright, so skills. What do we got? Only 3 points. Leadership is actually a really important skill to get in this game. You can actually boost up other people's chance of hitting, and I like that. Alright, so I think for him, we're just going to hold off on giving him any skill points and wait till the next level up. That way we'll have some more to do. Okay, lockpicking. That's going up. As we saw, the one issue we had. Okay, probably perception. Actually, yeah. And you don't get anything yet. Not yet. You're level 4, though, but that's kind of... Alright. Now, we picked up a bunch of stuff. And let's see what... So we got 8 of those, so we need 2 more. Alright, let's... That's one way of doing it. Okay, so we're gonna send in... Just in case. All right, I think this is the traverse to the computer room.
Come in, Ranger Citadel. Come in, Scorpion HQ. This is Bergen again, calling from Highpool. We are still under attack. These damn records are blowing us to pieces. Send help. Anyone!
Highpool, this is Ranger Citadel. Our closest team is already answering a call at Ag Center, but they will try to reach you as soon as they can. Do you read me? Over.
Yeah, yeah, Vargas. We've heard it all before. Highpool always comes last, doesn't it? The Scorpions don't treat us like second-class citizens. The Scorpions don't know! Shit! Hit the deck!
Alright, we got a door here, which I think probably, yeah, it comes right to here. So let's go ahead and explore this. Reason we're doing it this way, because we needed 10 pieces, we've got 10 pieces, so now we're gonna
converse with her. Glad to see one of ours is out. Huh? What are you doing here? Perfect. This is just what I needed. Come find me in the lab when you're done with whatever you're gonna. Thanks again for the pod. Find me later in the lab. Come on, Matt. Let's have a look at this monstrosity.
And they go off. Okay. Well, this is a good time for us to save the game. And of course, like every other episode, saving the game is the end of said episode. Again, thank you so much for everybody tuning in. Do appreciate it. We will have more in the coming days. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.